Did you know in Iron Man 3? It follows a set director trademark of Shane Black. Shane Black seems to have a thing for movies that take place in Christmas time. He directed Lethal Weapon, The Last Boy Scout, The Long Kiss Goodnight, and Kiss Kiss Bang Bang, which were all set during Christmas. For The Last Action Hero, Black didn't direct the movie, but he did help write it. In turn, the entire movie may not be set during Christmas, but part of it is.